another fun way you can play with elastic force. Take a milk carton. I prefer Science Max Milk because it's the creamiest. 2% cream, 100% science. Wrap some elastic bands around it with some popsicle sticks on the bottom, sort of like feet. Then take some clamshell packaging, which wraps just about anything you buy nowadays, and cut out a square or a rectangle. Then wrap some tape around that square with an elastic in it and put the elastic on the feet of your milk carton. Then wind it around and make sure you go backwards so your paddle wheel boat will go forwards when you put it in the water. And there you go, a paddle wheel boat. Now it is time to max it up. Ahoy, the SS maxed out elastic force paddle wheel boat mattress. I need a better name. But I've made a giant paddle wheel boat that will work on elastic force because I've got surgical tubing as my elastics, and that's an air mattress. And then I use some lumber to hold it all together. And of course I need a paddle wheel, and what better thing to use in a pool than a flutterboard? Okay, here we go. So normally you're not allowed to wear your clothes and your shoes in the pool, but I got special permission because of science. Besides, I'm not worried at all, so I didn't wear my swimming outfit because I figure I can totally do this entire experiment without even getting wet. That is how confident I am. All right, now the tricky part will be getting onto the mattress. Okay, here we go. Ha ha, no. Ha ha, the SS Science. Hey, SS Science, that's a great name for this. Look, it works great, and I managed to stay totally dry. Huh? Well, almost. Whoa, oh, oh. Haha, you thought I was gonna fall in the pool, but I didn't. Uh-oh. My flutterboard has stopped moving, and I'm in the middle of the pool. Almost. Yeah. Didn't think this through.
No. No. No.
No, that's not going to work. Maybe I'll wait.